this thing off.
We're going to put a cowbell.
Cowbell on
that. On thing. Old Polar Express.
Polar Express. He wanted to saw the cowbell handle off for some reason.
We're rigging it up
because we is smart.
We is smart, we is kind, and we is important.
Exactly.
That is what I heard from the Help.
Help's a good movie. You guys should go watch it if you haven't. Talk about a shit pot. It's a good movie. We're going to get some of this slack over. We're going to have so much rope going to be hanging down on the ground.
We got too much rope and a little bit of cowbell. Heck yeah.
Too much rope, no cowbell, boy. Well, that didn't work, now did it?
Nope, that's it. Yee yee! Make noise, eat cornbread. I like it.
Okay, so now what we do?
We're gonna rig it up. That's what we're gonna do on the Polar Express here. The Butte herself. Look at them tires. Boy, I tell you what. Who's that? The owner himself. Andrew Lewis the Third, the barber.
Alright, boy.
Look at him.
Watch out now.
Chubby Tug.
Watch out now. It's my truck, boy.
We're gonna rig this thing up right here.
One in that end. No. Put one in this end and one up.
What in the heck is going on down here?
Here what you're gonna do. You're gonna tie that right there.
More slack, more slack.
More slack. We are engineers. We went to some school.
You like our NRA cooler?
NRA, not Yeti.
We don't support that company.
We don't support Yeti, but we support NRA. Amen. America, Trump, Jesus Christ.
Amen, brother.
Amen. All right, now we're good.
Oh, run back down. Gonna fix the thing in the thing. Gonna put the thing in the thing.
Start truck up.
I think he's going to. With us right here underneath it.
Right here, we might die.
Andrew Lewis, the Third Barber. Or something like that.
Alright. Something like that. We don't know his name. He was.
He's the owner of this channel. He's a little bit cray cray. What kind of knot is that? We don't really know. We're not Cub Scouts.
Well, I was a Boy Scout for 2.5 seconds.
How long do you think that's going to last?
About 2.5 seconds, like I said.
How about we kick that? See how it works. Kick it!
Ah! Yeah, we're
Andrew, good. You get down there and just hold on to it real hard.
You hold on to it, we'll drive about 50.
I think it's going to work. And that's how you put a cowbell on a beautiful truck. Like Polar Express. Yee-yee.